Hello, do you know what are the types of intelligent agent? There are four types of intelligent agent, also known as agent program. The most general type is simple reflex agent, followed by model-based agent, goal-based agent, and utility-based agent. A simple reflex agent selects actions on the basis of the current percept, ignoring the rest of the percept history. This means that it only cares about now. It directly maps the condition to the action using rules. For example, if dirty, then vacuum. Or if car in front, then brake. The benefit of this program is fast execution. However, the problem is that a complete mapping is huge. It is simple, but very limited intelligence. And it will work only if the correct decision can be made on the basis of only the current percept, means that only if the environment is fully observable. A model-based agent remembers parts of the world it can't see now. It depends on percept history and thereby reflects at least some of the unobserved aspects of the current state. It requires two sorts of knowledge: info about how the world evolves independently and how the agent's own action affects the world. For example, in a medical diagnosis system, there are rules that dictate which test should be taken based on patient's symptom. The result of the test is remembered and the system will update the patient's health based on it. New actions will be taken based on updated information. The advantage of this program is that it is able to provide better solutions. The disadvantage is it is sometimes difficult to make a decision when facing obstacles. A goal-based agent is given a goal and some knowledge or model. It keeps track of the world state as well as a set of goals it is trying to achieve and chooses an action that will eventually lead to the achievement of its goals. The benefit is that it is flexible. However, the weakness is that it can be arbitrarily slow. A utility-based agent uses a model of the world along with a utility function that measures its preferences among states of the world. Then, it chooses the action that leads to the best expected utility. The benefit is that it is more flexible than goal-based agents as goals can be conflicting. However, it is much harder to implement than goal-based agents. So that's it. All four types of intelligent agent. Thanks for watching.